here is a snorkel that was found at Ross, and it has a GoPro mount. How much was it? Was it like
$8.99?
Wow. So this is where at Kahalu Beach.
And it's called a Go snorkel, patent pending, used by permission by Aqua Lung. If you want to see if you can find one online, because there's a good chance Ross is not going to have.
Yeah, I'm not going to keep having these. I'll get it on Amazon, I'm sure. So Aqua Lung, nice. That's really nice.